Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft Squirtle Squad episode 16. And now, since I switched back from. I do my volume about 39. That's good for now. Anyways, last time when we left off, we in the middle of this cave. I'm assuming we're going that way because it's dark that way, it's light that way. So I'm just gonna. This off screen, I made some torches. The like five sticks that I had. I'm not gonna worry about that iron right now. And it's a dead end. All that waiting just to see a dead end. So anyways guys, how have you guys been? It's been like a day and a half. Hello. Stupid. I hate you. Witches aren't even cool. They're skeletons. Oh, you're trying to flank me, huh? Oh, what'd she drop? Oh, she dropped redstone. Fuck that redstone. Oh, she dropped. I had those with me. I was gonna say, drop melons. And go the other way. Go this way. So, in this episode, we're probably gonna finish up this cave. Nobody likes you. We're gonna finish up this cave. Maybe if we have. Jesus. Maybe if we stop getting interrupted. I just scoped that guy out, dude. Headshot. Well, wish me luck, guys. Ah! What's down this way? Gee, what is with all the skeletons today? Probably because I was AFK watching one of Cat Get Down's videos. Just for a little bit. I started up, I was gonna record like 20 minutes ago, and then I started watching a video. And we found some gold. Gold though is nice. Just one piece though. Just one piece. Don't wanna get too greedy. So we're gonna go this way. Gonna run out of torches again. Let me tell you guys, the lag from my Life in the Woods series was ridiculous. Like, I mean ridiculous. So I won't be uploading too many of those videos a day because like the lag is unbearable. But I did play around in creative mode in a test world of what the house is going to look like, or the cabin. It's most likely just going to be like a test cabin. Which way? What? Came from this way, yes. Man, potatoes are so good. It came from that way, so we'll go dirt. Now, I may not have enough. The parkour up. Use my epic parkour skills with such a nut leg. Had a spider crawling on my leg the other day. So I don't trust anything that touches my leg anymore. I have mild panic attacks. It wasn't like a small spider either. It was like the size of my thumb. And I have pretty big thumbs. I'm not the smallest guy in the world here. What? Is this a different area? Oh god, I'm gonna get lost. That's coming from the ocean, so if I ever get too lost, I can just swim up there. Actually, it looks like I've been here already, so... put a torch there. There's a lot of iron that I'm skipping over. I didn't go this way yet. At least he found one piece of gold and some redstone from a witch. And stuff's always fun. Whoa, wait. Is this where... I don't know anymore. I don't care. I think I'm lost. I believe I am lost, actually. What? Oh. This is that place on the last episode where I dug up, or not really dug up, but there's an open hole. Shut up, spider. Oh, Jesus. Give me a heart attack. Alright, well, I'm probably gonna head back. We're gonna do some interior decorating this episode, if I could find my way out of this cave. Because this cave is obviously just gonna frustrate me. I'm gonna get really frustrated trying to find my way out of here. Okay, we'll just go back this way. Light this up. Light it up, 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 light it up. Okay, we're gonna head back this way. That's gotta be the way that I came up. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Is it? Okay, I got this, guys. There we go. Shut up, zombie. Sweet. What? I'm probably just gonna cut the video here while I just blow my brains out. Just kidding, guys. Just kidding. I'm just gonna swim up. I don't even care. YOLO. Go, 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 go. When I first started my Life in the Woods series, shit. So it's this way. Negative X, negative Z. So yeah, it's this way. And as when I first started my Life in the Woods series, I spawned a new world. And in that new world, it was an entire water world, so I ended up drowning like 6 times trying to get the recorder set up. It's the biggest pain in the ass. So anyways guys, now I'm going to cut the video now that I'm out of the cave, and I head back. So be right back. So, I was kinda on my way back when I came across that. And I didn't notice it. I started hearing like waterfall sounds, so I came over here. I thought they added a new feature. That was like water hitting like the rocks or something, and I was like, oh, that's cool. And then I just kind of happened to look out, and yeah, well, we can cross that off the list. Obviously gonna take down these coordinates because damn. Get away from me, buddy. I will shoot at you. I'll shoot you right in the face. Holy crap, dude. This. I don't even know what to say. I can't. I just can't do this right now. I'm speechless. But if you hear that sound now, actually. This sound. Must be those guys doing that little stupid shooting thing. Can I hit one of them? I'm gonna punch one of them in the face. But yeah, that was a sound that I heard, and then I was like, So anyway, let's share that with you guys real quick. I kind of want to murder one of those guys, see what it does. I can't see anything underwater, though. So that sucks. Alright, I'm gonna stop wasting arrows. So anyways guys, I'll be back too as soon as I get back to the house. Alright, so guys, we're back at the somewhere. Hey buddy. Huh? Okay. Anyways, just over where that world border is where the water temple thing is, and this is our house right here. You guys come with me. What? I don't think I made that many dog friends. See, this looks stupid. It looks like a big bee. I don't know. It looks kind of stupid. But what can I do? I'm not gonna tear it down. I think I'm gonna cover this up with glass because we've pretty much explored all of it already. Where the man? 2, 4, 6, 8 dogs. I have 8 dogs. So, anyways, let's drop this stuff off, and then we can start some interior decorating. Don't know why I said it like that. Didn't have to say it like that, but I did. I was afraid to go into that water temple, guys. I was really afraid. I didn't want to die. Alright, so we'll drop all this stuff off. Actually, give me the crafting bench. Give me the iron axe. Put the bed in here. Put the mud in there. I killed some sheep because I forgot I had a bed. So I got some extra wool. I don't need a lava bucket right now. Don't need that right now. Give me the torches. Give me these fences. Give me these. Interior decorate my house first. Where is the one that I took on the way back from the Nether? It's this one. So give me the glowstone. Give me the nether brick fences. Give me the nether brick. Give me the birch wood. Give me liberty, or give me death. Ha 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 ha. Wasn't that funny? I think that's all we need for now. Let's head in here. Everyone wood? Yeah, but not enough wood. Man, I tell ya. Waiting for these freaking trees to grow. You better grow there. If they don't, it makes me look stupid. I'm gonna be very upset. What was I looking for? Oh, yeah. Give me these pieces of wood. Leave that one there, that's fine. Actually, give me this. That should be enough. So we'll head in here. Close that door. Now, first things first. Other than being the realist, okay, so like that. Is that too? No, that's good. Then we'll go like so. It only gives me two, so I need to do two of these. And I didn't get put in my hotbar. I'm gonna need so much more this, so I'm probably gonna take another trip to the Nether. Sweet. I like the way that looks. So we'll do a dark oak one. So right about here where the living room's gonna go. We'll do this one like that. That there for now. Oh man, I keep forgetting I need to do two of these. I don't know, I used to think you get four from and actually if we leave it like this, it'll kind of be like a ceiling fan. I kind of like the way this looks. Shut up guys, just shut up. So that's that. That's some lighting. Now we gotta go do some lighting down here, which we can't really do. I'm gonna do those chandeliers across the bottom, like so. Still need to do this. Actually, I kinda like this floor, this smooth stone, because it kinda gives you that basement feel. Like it's still in the, like it's an actual basement. Take a look upstairs at what we're gonna need. I'm planning on I don't know. If I go from here, let's map it out. A dark oak. Like that, and I can put the door here. Then I take the bed, and the bedroom would be over here. This will go all the way up, obviously. And this will be the bathroom area. I do something over here. I don't know what yet. But this is pretty much all we're going to do for now until I get a sheep farm going. So for the last couple seconds of the episode, I gotta find some wheat. Wheat. Here and in your face. Oh, my melons grew. That's good. Do I have any leftover wheat here? I do. Thing is, something like boom, 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 boom. Like so. Oh. Really? Yeah, and the sheep will get the dark oak, and then the cows will get regular oak, and then whatever I was going to put in here will get birch. So there should be some sheep just over this hill. So I'll come back to you guys as soon as I find some sheep. Alright guys, so I got my sheep. They're like literally right up there too, like literally right on the hill. So I bred them, because why not? I'm gonna breed the pigs too, because I'm cool, calm and collective. Then we'll grab some cows right quick. Making babies. Look at him, he's so cute, little pig head. Oh fine, I don't want to be a kid anyways. Punk. Alright guys, well, it's getting a little long, so I'm going to call it an episode. Next episode, we work on our nether room, our enchanting room. Then we enchant, and then the next episode, if you get some cool enchants, we hit up that, we hit up that cool, water monument thing. So anyways guys, as always, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And especially subscribe if you want to see some more awesome content like this. I'm going to try to figure out where these dogs came from. I gotta build them dog houses, so that's gonna be coming up on one of the episodes. Another episode, I'm gonna work on the fishing or the boat dock, and then we're gonna head out fishing. Anyways guys, as always, thanks for watching. I know I say it a lot, but I mean, it's really appreciated that you guys view my videos. And I will see you guys next time. Alright, this is Squirrel Squad signing off. Screenshot. Bye-bye.